Hey guys, welcome back to Wrestling Kingdom YouTube channel. I'm Franco.
I'm Nick H.
I'm Tiffany.
And today we got an unboxing of that wrestling club. It's a very special one because it's Halloween edition.
Ooh, spooky.
It's over. Well, let's get right into it.
Sorry.
I guess I'll get the first one. Got a bag of goodies.
Yeah, candies.
Candy bar. Candies.
Ooh.
Crunch, Butterfinger, Recess.
Oh,
all right. You usually get the shirt, so do you want to get the shirt?
No, I'll get the shirt.
Yeah, you usually get the shirt.
All right.
Black shirt.
All right. One night in Milwaukee. No, man, that's not what it is.
One night, all villains Eve.
Wow, that's amazing.
That's mine. That's mine. That's what that is.
Okay.
All right. I'll get the next one.
I guess I'll grab the pin.
Oh, you're grabbing
the pin. Yes. So, oh my god. It's an Oscar!
Oscar with Jason Mask.
Look
Jason Voorhees.
Yay!
That's a Halloween edition right there.
That's amazing!
I don't know if that's blood, if that's her paint, her hair paint.
No, it looks like blood.
It could be blood.
Yeah.
I mean, Jason's on blood on his mask, so that makes
that
no sense.
That is true, but...
Alright, we got ourselves a Mattel figure, and it's from Zombies. Shinsuke Nakamura.
Michael Jackson edition.
Michael Jackson Thriller.
It's a nice one right there. Yeah. Hang this one. Ugh.
Oh,
she's ready with our fingers.
Yes.
Okay, no.
No.
What are you doing?
Don't die on us.
He's already dead.
Stop, put on a bump. All right, looks like our last item. And I believe you're next.
Yeah, oh,
Mr. Bad Guy.
Mr. Bad Guy.
It's the autograph, I'm assuming. The 8x10. Oh, and what? That's nice.
That?
Papa Chongo.
Yeah, Papa Chongo.
There you go.
It's not the whole train. It's Papa Chongo.
What?
It's just Papa Chongo.
Oh, we got one more item.
Oh.
We got the last item.
Did I take them all out of the box?
Yeah, that one. I think the one that's left.
Okay. So, this one?
Yeah.
Okay, so. Oh!
Hey.
Oh! This is nice!
Oh, that is Halloween.
Yeah. We have Aleister, right?
Aleister Black.
Aleister Black?
See that?
That's cool.
We won't be good with last month's with the sign.
Yeah.
Then we got the list of October Halloween edition.
This is Halloween.
This is amazing. I'm in shock. I like everything. It looks beautiful. The shirt's beautiful.
Look at that pin. It's a nice pin.
The candy's
nice.
Beautiful.
And here you have a picture of Papa Chongo autographing the picture.
Is he in Papa Chongo gear? Nah, that's the whole train, man.
That's the whole train.
Nah. Papa Chongo.
Papa Chongo.
Is that a face paint?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, that's...
He's us train.
This month's box was pretty good. The shirt is freaking awesome. It's the first shirt I'm keeping for myself. I'm a big Marty Scurll fan. Look at that. That's nice.
That is nice.
Headless Horseman right there, man.
That's so nice.
That's my shirt collection. My wrestling shirt collection. That'll go on the autograph wall, of course. That'll go on your jacket.
That'll go on my jacket.
This one's mine, right?
And we all get candy.
Nope, all candy's next.
Oh.
All right, guys.
No, you can put it back in there.
You can put it back in there.
Oh, that's this month's box of that wrestling club. If you like what's inside, that was a pretty good deal.
Oh, we forgot about him too.
Pretty much, you know. About $38, $36 with tax. You want to go online, that wrestling club right there. It's pretty good. They also have a lightweight box where I'm pretty sure you don't get like the, I don't think you don't get the t-shirt. It's like $20.
Mm-hmm.
But they also have a pin one where you just get the pin. No, that's different. Scratch that. But yeah, if you like it, go to thatwrestlingclub.com and pick yourself up a box.
Yeah.
Sometimes they do Funko Pop signings. Like they have the Lex Bliss, the Braun Strowman we weren't able to get.
Mm-hmm.
Razor Ramon.
Mm-hmm.
All sad ones.
Yeah.
Nope, that's it for the video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, share it, subscribe, hit that notification, that little ding bell if you want to get notified.
Taco Bell.
I'll probably have more videos pretty soon, hopefully.
Yeah.
Pop ons.
More.
Taco giveaways.
Ooh, that sounds good.
To myself.
To me.
Also, make sure to listen to our podcast. Do that podcast. Wrestling Tacos on SoundCloud. That's all we have right now on SoundCloud. But mm-hmm. Do it every Wednesday. Once a month, have a guest. Someone local for Corpus.
Yeah.
And,
That's it.
Mm-hmm. Follow us on everything. Wrestling Kingdom Collectibles, Instagram. Mm-hmm. Wrestling King DM, Twitter. Franco Zemos at Wall, Instagram.
NickH2013.
Instagram, Twitter.
Tiffany Marie with 2 E's 21 on Instagram.
Yeah. So, see you on the next video. Mm-hmm. Have a good one.